properties of fractions. Robbie Mouse is showing us one circular piece. And oh, he has one written on it. He folds this piece into two equal halves and separates the halves. The pieces have half written on them. He now takes a half and divides it into two parts. Each part is now a quarter. He repeats the same with the other part. So, two parts of one is half and half. Two parts of half is quarter and quarter. Four parts are four quarters.